Today, we reflect on a very beautiful passage from the Gospel of St. Luke, chapter 2, verses 29 to 32. These words are an expression of Simon's joy when he sees Jesus, and the Spirit of the Lord makes him realize that he is the Messiah, the fulfillment of God's promise. Today, the world that we live in is a very dark tunnel, with the darkness of evil and sadness constantly battling into our lives. What guides us on this journey is the light of hope to see a bright end at the end of the tunnel, the promised salvation. It is only with hope in our hearts and the thirst to see and experience Christ that we would be able to see the banquet of salvation served to us at the end of this journey. This COVID Christmas has been a very different experience for all of us, very different than ever before. Struggles from various aspects of life, physical, psychological, emotional, financial, have all popped in and have made this journey of life really difficult. It is only with greater faith and hope that we can navigate through this life and find Jesus in and around us to love and serve others just the way our Christ has taught us. And in that moment, that very beautiful moment when we actually learn to love, is when we sing with our hearts, Feliz Navidad.
We pray for joy in our hearts, hope in our Lord, love to forgive, and peace upon the earth. We ask for the salvation of all our family members and friends. We pray for your blessings on all people of this world. O child Jesus, fill our hearts with your love and peace. Amen.